This is the same shit Nelsa's guys were dumping into the Everglades. Nelsa was sending money to some guy out west named Albert. Reorder. Nelsa was doing bang up business. I don't even want to know what the fuck that is.
Nelsa was supplying the Elmore Hotel.
Somebody moved this recently.
I don't think that's a custom paint job.
You're right. This boat's been floating in chemically treated water. Okay, then I can figure out this code. Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container.
Thank you.
What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online, and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Palm Court Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
Door.
If Stoddard comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do.
Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
This place looks locked up.
Try the roof.
Good idea.